Right, Mimi's just told me to go into the village because I'll see something that you don't see very often. Hey! You hear all the stories about people getting divorced, being fleeced, and the shirt taken off the backs. But in Thailand, they go to extreme lengths. They literally do take the house. Oh, and that's what's going on here. Divorce Thai style. Gonna take the whole house and move it to another village where the wife comes from. Amazing, eh? Hey! Fuck me! Look at that! Wow. Everything's gone. Mama's eye! Bye bye nyang bapi rambo. Chai chai. Unbelievable. Anyway, there you go. This place is mad. Look at that, it's unbelievable, really. Wow. I did say a little while back the graders come round now and again. But it's usually at the end of rainy season, so it's a bit early. Can't see that lasting too long. But better than nothing. Right, I'll just do a little follow-up video on the when the grader came down the other day. Said I thought it was a bit early. See the state of the place. Not too bad at this point. Got there. Blooming worse. Another good thing about this quad, you can change from miles. Miles to kilometers per hour. Right, and here's a follow-up video of the house being stripped down and taken away. Amazing, huh? Oh, look at that. Don't upset a Thai woman. Good turn around. I'm amazed this hasn't been taken out yet. Thank you. Wobbling about a bit. He's still having a go on the top. The man who lived here, his name's Hom. He's some relation to Mimi's mum, like most of them in this village are. He went out, he's got himself a Mia Noi, a second wife. So his main wife, whatever you want to call her, she said, "I ain't having any of that." And he said, "Well, off you go." He says, "I want the house." He says, "Take it." So that's what she's doing. Literally. Now this is something you don't see every day. It's being moved to Banyang Bopirum, which is the village where the S-Bens are, where the school is. Lads off fishing. It's cost her quite a bit, you know, for labour, for the trucks. So all this has been done in 2 days. Amazing. This is as it stands now, not a lot left. The team's here again today, so I don't know what else they'll be taking, but like I say, I think you get the point. It's about all gone. Wow. I might give it a few hours and come back. See if they take the concrete posts out, I'm not sure.